because no one's ever caught one doesn't mean they're not real.
That is very true, but perhaps they don't wish to be found. I've heard they're rather fierce.
Yeti only look fierce. They probably don't like being so cold all the time. I shouldn't like it either.
You never have to be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
Look!
Henry, what's happened?
Lady Croft,
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in the powers has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh well. Where would the suspense be otherwise?
Check your PDA.
It still works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
It's going to make me sick if you keep on swinging, Lara.
Look away from the screen, then.
Careful.
Deep breath, Sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
I'm here, but I don't see no climber. Yeah, well, I can't shoot on sight if I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today. Now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself.
Any idea who he is or who he works for?
I haven't the foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate, which isn't good.
Jumped out and started swinging?
Yeah, sort of danced around, screaming and yelling, whatever.
Yeah? Well, I would have kicked the hell out of it.
Yeah, whatever.
Are these guys? The question is, why go to this much trouble to guard some ruins?
Quite.
Thank you.
Isn't she beautiful? I'm falling in love all over again.
You say that to all the ruins.
I'm a terribly lucky girl. And here come the bloody tourists to spoil it.
Your gear doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble.